Ladies and gentlemen, it is I, Mr. Smiley. It is late. I think it's around 9 o'clock. But something fun is happening. They've been setting up for it all week. Not much goes on around the hotel. It's just kind of like a place I go and sleep. Watch a movie, go to bed. Or just eat and go to bed. But, because I don't go out. I don't want to do much of nothing while I'm out. Just because I'm not with my wonderful lady, I don't feel like I want to do much. You know what I'm saying? So, they have the fair going on right over across the way here. That way, a little bit. Oh, I got something on the screen. Sorry, guys. So, got a fair going on. There's a band playing. So, we're going to go check it out. I'll take small little clips or whatever. I don't want to blast everybody on the camera and stuff. You know, just kind of like I normally do. Try to keep people out of the picture. Hope you guys enjoyed my... that cruising video. I'm still trying to figure that GoPro out. For whatever reason, I couldn't get it to do the vlog thing for me, where I'm able to do this, you know, where I'm talking and stuff. It's done right for me one time when I was doing the 360 video at work, for the ride along thing. But I can't keep it from just doing clips, you know. Although it makes a very cool video, it's not really the kind of video that I actually make, you know, or try to. I like giving information and stuff. But let's go check this out. It's going to be dark, you guys. I'm walking across the way here. I have already been here once. So I made a little gander around and... got me an elephant ear for later. Don't worry, I've already taken a few bites. And then I got me some dang ice cream. Because I have to. With chocolate. Because I like my chocolate milk. Chocolate shake. Chocolate ice cream. But let's go. Let's go check this out, shall we? Band sounds really nice. I think the sign up here says, Joy V? V-E-E. So he's a cover band, which is all fine. We did a, that Bootin' Scootin' Boogie song that I know, and it sounded spot on, sounded just like him. I was talking to Charlene on the phone there, and I was thinking, holy shit, is that who's here? But no, it's just a cover band. But still pretty cool. Hopefully you guys can hear the background. YouTube and the powers that be. I do not own the rights to this music or anything else like that. But you know what? If you think about it, you guys, we should be able to use the music. Because we've already paid for it somehow, some way. Especially YouTube, since I'm on the premium YouTube. So I'm paying for it. Now deal with it. Hopefully you guys can hear that. Here, I'll turn around while I light my cigarette. Let me see. Oh no, where they at? Oh, you can't see him from here anyways. Hey, Marlboro, don't forget. I'll advertise for you. You guys want to hook a brother up? You get a little closer, you guys can. Here. Be back. Seems to
Girls at out there. I want to see the country girls out on the dance floor. Parato.
Oh.
You guys having fun here at the Warm Birthday?
He's looking for the country girls. We're in Detroit, man. Don't he know?
Make some noise one more time for us.
I'm sure there's a bunch of country buckins out here, so.
Dedicated all the country girls.
Oop, doggy. I got him to bark. I'm all hopped up on Red Bull and ice cream, man. Woo! Stop. Oh, no. Hey, let's go check out the rides, man. I'll make this kind of quick, okay? Hey, if you guys want to know where I'm at, check it out. It's my halo. Hey. I love that. That is so beautiful. It's so cool. I need to get back in here so you guys can see. Now, if you guys remember, this is where the ice rink was back in December, in January, and February, and March. During all those cold nights and weathers. Cold enough to keep it out and cold, so... pretty cool. I'm just gonna walk around with this facing me, okay? I don't need to blast everybody out, get in trouble, get yelled at or shot. Who knows? Since people are going nuts. Here you go, Jake. This is kind of new too. Now I hope the water don't turn on, but this is a. It kind of looks like a water park, or it was. I don't remember if I got this or not. The ice rink was right here. But this thing right there, here in the middle. See that? Right there. Pretty cool, but this is the ice rink right here. And folks, if you come over here, it's in Warren off of Van Dyke Avenue. Right back there at that tent, you can go buy you some beer. Because that's what you should do, is sell beer while you're having a children's fair. Keep it classy, Detroit. Keep it classy. Now, I believe this is the first night of this, and they're shutting down. So I got here a little late, but that's all right, man. There you go. I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of it. Oh, I like all the lights. It's pretty. Now, which way do I want to go? I'm going to try. Charlene, I'm going to play one game for you. And I want to see if I can win something just for you. Now, hopefully the prizes are good. And I win something. So, we'll see. sounds good. I wonder if they got the old school stuff, like what about a poster? One of the small posters, the square posters? You think they got those? I don't know. It's pretty neat in here. I wonder if I gotta go this way. Cigarette went out. Oh. No. Puke. All these are puke rides, man. There's the paratrooper. There's the puke ride. The zipper. All right, you guys, we're gonna get off here. I'm gonna get her a prize. So I'll see you. Oh, and by the way, Charlene, I'm sorry, but I wasn't able to win anything. I kind of just didn't want to go up there and talk to him, I guess, once I got going. It wasn't nothing really that fun with the games. They had some dart games. I'm not good at darts. The basketball thing, I'm not good at the basketball thing. Now, if they had some wrestling, I'd wrestle a bear. I wrestle a bear for a teddy bear for you. Sorry, honey. Maybe next time. Well, you guys, that was fun as it lasted. Looks like the band's done playing. Closing up some of the rides. All the old folks are going home. It's time for the youngins to come out and play. So, that means this old man is going back to the room and going to bed. You know what I'm saying? I hope you guys like the little video I'm going to make for you guys. It's just something to watch, you know. All the police are coming out. They're coming out to play. Make sure everybody's safe. Doing their job. Now, I might have a video for you guys later on this week. Maybe next. Later on this week. That's tomorrow. So, I got 2 days left of this week. Anyways, we got a new hire in, Justin, today. And you know how I like to talk to people. Sometimes. But sometimes I'm totally 100% just don't want to talk to nobody. You know, I get my moods. But he's got an awesome story that I want to tell you guys. And I'll tell you, come out great in the end, as it should have. So hopefully this week I can talk to him and talk him into getting on camera, maybe, and sharing his pretty unbelievable but true story and events that happened to this guy. Amazing. But anyways, I am heading to the old hotel. My Charlene, I love you very much. Big stuff. I'll be home soon, buddy. We'll hang out. We'll do chats. Now, Monday big stuff. He has got to go through surgery on his mouth. They are going to pull some of his teeth. Then he's got this mass on his tongue that they want to cut out. But we're not real sure if we want him to do that. Now, if Dr. Boyce from Muncie really feels it necessary and we don't feel like it's going to become a major problem for Big Stuff, we may have him go ahead and do it. But they kind of rattled off putting him in a cone. And this cat, not going to happen. He'll end up killing us in our sleep. Telling you, he's feisty. He's a feisty, feisty fella. I got a good story for you guys. Maybe tomorrow, Saturday. Even if he doesn't want to be on camera, I'll throw it on here and tell you guys his story. I believe it's important, and it's a really crazy good story. As long as I can remember the whole thing. What else? So, oh yeah, the surgery thing's on Monday. And then, that's about it, you guys. I might see you guys tomorrow. Who knows? I haven't done a good Bible reading since the first one. So, I'm kind of planning on doing that for the 30-minute lunch that I get tomorrow. So, you guys stay tuned, and we'll be back on here. Until then, y'all, thank you for watching. Thank you for liking, and thank y'all for subscribing. Now, do the same again. Bam, bam, bam. Send it out there, guys. Get me out there. I appreciate you guys. As always, stay safe. And love, peace, chin grease, y'all. Peace out. I'm going to go eat my elephant ear and my ice cream. Yeah, and go to bed. See you guys.